there's just such an infinite amount to learn in the world. And once you know things, you have the ability to do so much, to build so much, to make so much, to connect with so many people.
I grew up in a very humble upbringing in Peru, and there were times that it was tough. I'm the first person doing a lot of things, working, starting school, going to college.
I grew up in Chicago, Illinois. Both my parents were immigrants from Vietnam, leaving from the Vietnam War in search of a better life. Growing up, they always impressed the importance of education for a better future.
My name is Vivian Auduong. I study electrical engineering at Stanford University.
I am Leslie Espinoza-Campomanes. I am studying biomedical engineering and human rights at Stanford University. I remember when I got accepted into Stanford with a full ride, my mom, dad, sister, and I went crazy.
Receiving my acceptance letter from Stanford was a surprise for sure. I didn't really think I would ever get the chance to go to a school like Stanford.
My friendship with Vivian is very sincere. It's sisterhood. And our friendship started in WiSci STEAM Camp.
WiSci STEAM Camp is an incredible opportunity and exchange program that brings together girls from all over the world to learn about STEM topics together, to grow together, and to cultivate their confidence and their abilities.
It was the first time I was touching a microscope and really cultivating cells in a petri dish and like using fluorescence there. I've never done that before. My first time doing robotics, my first time building an app.
And then later on,
we ended up doing the project, the final project together.
Which was a physical phone case where a visually impaired person could type in Braille. And our project actually won first place in Camper's Choice and the technical category. Education has changed my life completely. It has opened up all these possibilities.
It's the gift that is gonna last forever. It can literally transport you to anywhere you want to be.
You are limitless in what you can do.
Education is powerful.